In this lesson, we will learn how to position Matplotlib legend. Okay, we saw how to create a legend using the legend method, but we can easily position them on the left, right, or center using the LOC parameter of the legend method. So set the value of the LOC parameter to the following so that you can easily position the legend. Like this, we have positioned the legends here on the left and in the center like this. Similarly, we can set the following values for the LOC parameter, like upper left, upper right, lower right, also upper center, lower center left, center right, and center. So we can position it anywhere. I have mentioned that where we can position the legends. These are the values which can be used for the LOC parameter. If you want to position the legend at the corresponding corner of the figure, then use the upper left, lower left, and lower right. If you want to position the legend at the center of the corresponding edges of the figure, then use the upper center, lower center left, or center right values of the LOC parameter. If you want to directly place it in the center, use the center value. That is the string. Okay, we will see an example to create a graph and then we will set the legend and its position. Let's see the example. Here we are using the PyCharm IDE. It has provided a free and open source version, PyCharm Community Edition. We are using the same. Let us create a new project. Go to File, New Project. Mention the name of the project. I have mentioned the name. You can add any name and it will get saved in the following location. No problem. Click Create. We have created our project. Now we will create a new Python file so that we can run our program and position Matplotlib legend. Here it is. Now I'll right click on the project and new Python file. Add the name of the Python file. Let's say it's demo1. It will automatically add the .py extension because the Python file is by default selected. Press enter. Here it is. Now guys, what we will do? We will run our program. First, let me write the comments. Here it is. We will position the Matplotlib legend. So let me import Matplotlib first. We will also import NumPy to get the input. Now guys, set the data. Okay, here we have set the first data. First, we have created an array using the arrange method. Then we have set two more values using the B and C variable. Okay, this will be our input. Now create plots using the figure method. Let's say fig is equal to plot, that is plt.figure. This plt is the same pyplot submodule. This will create a figure and now set the axis plt.subplot. This will set the axis of the current figure. Now plot using the plot method. We are showing the frequency of signals, that is for frequency we will use the following. We have taken A and B here, and here we will take A and C, let's say. Okay, after that we will set our marker. So it will be a black line and dashed because we have set this. Then the label for frequency. After that we will set K colon, that will be for dotted. K is our black line and this will be a dotted line. Okay, label would be period. This is the label. This is the label. Okay, now we will set the legend. We have used the legend method. Now the LOC parameter, and let's say I'll set it to upper center. That's it. Display the figure. PLT.show. We can also add the title. Plot title PLT.title. Frequency of a signal. This is fine now. Title, right click, run. Here it is. We have set it. We have set the legend at the following location, upper center. You can change it if you want. We can use any of the values, 9 values. Okay. Let me set it to lower center, let's say. Right click, run. Lower center. Okay, we saw how to position Matplotlib legend